42, just dinged 42. You know, under soul magic, under the world tab, there is a thing called soul summons, and it allow, if you put points into it, allows you to res without using a soul gem more often. It's pretty handy.
Do you use it?
I put 2 points into that, and it allows me to res once every hour without using a soul gem. I die a lot.
One percent
left. Nice, man. Wow. Sure picked up the speed in the fucking level. Holy shit.
Sorry, they
both
wanted to
recall.
I had no choice.
There it is.
Yeah, this is like the level 40 to 45 area.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people in here, man. Like every 2-3 minutes there's somebody running by.
Well, that's pretty good, right?
That's really good, man. And I'm not even in the main city or anything on this map. Just like out in the boonies. Oh man, I've been looking at all these PS4 deals available right now. Jeez, so fucking tempting.
It is, I'm telling you.
Too bad I just happened to lose this job right now. I guess I would have bought one today for sure. That game, The Last of Us.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, it looks fucking awesome.
Ah, okay. Hurry along then. You will find the king just up the road. I am going to... Ah, hurry along then.
That I really like. I really, really liked Mad Max, which is good because a lot of people don't seem to like it too much and it's cheap.
Oh, the game?
Yeah. And if I am gonna get one, I'll definitely get a shooter of some kind, just to try.
No, there's a way that you know you can share games with people, right?
Oh, I never had one.
Okay, what you do is, well, if you ever get one, if I make your PS4 that you have, if you make it my primary account one, and I do the same thing for you on mine, right? Any games I have bought or I have, you can play on yours at home. Anything that you buy, I can play. Yeah.
Interesting. Will you change that later, or just leave it like that?
You just leave it like that until you deauthorize it, or I deauthorize. You know what I'm saying?
You there! Untie me! I am Snowruga, the Thor. What? I know. Don't tell me nothing. Then I say.
A triumphant good, really? I'll get a weapon and catch up to you and Rahanaro.
Keep low and remain vigilant. More was blessed. It will. Form and take the Imperial. Too long. He commands this.
I'm free, thanks to you.
I would really love to see the housing they're gonna do in this game. That could be super cool. I don't even care if it's instanced or how they do it, as long as it's as good looking as the game.
Well, they'd be stupid if they don't. If it's even a second thought, I hope it's not a second thought.
last. My thanks.
I haven't even touched the new DLC stuff yet.
I did a lot of quests for orcs, but I don't know if that was part of the DLC or not.
I don't know.
I'm even gonna queue for dungeons tonight, just quest the crap out of it, see if I can get 2 levels today too.
I pulled out what? From 24 to 36 levels in 2 nights?
Yeah. It's crazy, dude.
Well, since we're grouped together, you should get 10% extra. As long as you still got that ring in your backpack.
I got the ring.
As long as you got it and we're grouped together, it's all set.
Did you look at any other games recently? What's your thoughts about WoW expansion?
I don't know. WoW sucks me in too much.
Yeah? It's a good thing. Sort of.
I mean, I guess it would be fun to play WoW again, but it's just too demanding. Rahan Elsick.
Thank you.
And I definitely don't want to buy another expansion.
Well, that's pretty much a must if you're gonna go out.
I know.
Happened to be close enough. Since we remade the guild, the tabard is bound.
It's fucking puzzles, evil as hell.
Some of them are interesting, yeah. Which one are you on?
I just did the floor puzzle. You had to remember where they went.
These games, the like desert fucking regions, always kind of interest me the most. This is pretty cool shit. I think I have to blame Diablo 2 for that.
Yeah.
Is that, I don't know, what, I forgot what it was called, but the desert section there was fucking outstanding.
Motherfucker.
This fucking confuses the fuck out of me. I just went into the city and the guards killed me. Oh. I guess I'm supposed to wear some kind of a disguise when I'm in this one.
Yes. Oh, thank God I found one of those white shark thingies. I've been trying to get to this place, like, all fucking day for this map, and I could never get to it, never get to it, never get to it, because you can't, you have to swim to get to that motherfucker. So I had to watch a video on how to get there. Alright, I'm gonna go up case and go to the bathroom out of Wayshire. Actually, I need to port so I can go to sail.
This is a guild fucking.
Be right back.
I have any disguises, I would have thrown them away. So all this shit. Let's see. We are about to do a lot of room crafting.
There is no greater shame than being an Ashaba. And you joined willingly? So sad.
Still. What should I have done?
Seems you've poked a hornet's nest. I hope whatever you did was worth it.
They have the Grindea? That is troubling news.
You are mistaken, friend.
Master Ufa, you're truly alive.
Did I not send word with our friend here? I spoke to the captain after you left. He was more than willing to help. Don't you recognize the old beggar without his rags? You've been a great boon to the resistance. But seek I...
disguises? No. Oh shit. Just some guy sitting. A girl.
Probably only a matter of time before the Imperials anger everyone. I'm only here. Ah, then you'll probably find it.
Okay, you're asking about other games. May I ask why? Are you planning on leaving ESO or?
No, I'm just thinking that.
Just in general.
Doug might want to do that.
No.
And I don't know about Slum. Slum is kinda.
Slum will be back to this here, I would say, in another week or so. If that. I can almost guarantee. Okay. My top four games right now that I would even think about going back to. Of course, number one, Dark Age Camelot. Reasoning behind it. It's the most realistic game. One of the most realistic games out there. Number two, I would probably want to try Conan. I've never played Conan.
What?
Nope, never have. Oh, okay. I never made it out of I've never made it off the beach.
Really, man? Holy shit, you're missing out.
And the reason I put that as number two is just because I had never played it, and it looks realistic. Three, I'd say the game we're playing now. This game is very gorgeous. I don't like the lore. I like the lore. I just don't like the following of the other games that came with it before this. Archage would be my fourth one. Those are the four that I could think of realistic looking games.
I'm not sure what you mean. Dark Age being realistic, like combat wise.
Well, combat's really nice, but no, just the graphic wise. It's not cartoonish, it's not comic looking, it's not that oil painting that Guild Wars 2 used.
Yeah, I hear you about the oil painting stuff.
But hey, I'm not downing that game at all. I love that game a lot. It's just that nobody plays it that I hang out with. Same with Dark Age Camelot. If I could get you and like Slum and Dag, well, I ain't gonna say Dag, a group me and you at least that play together at, you know, at these times, get a good group going, it would be fun to go back.
Mm-hmm. It would be. Dark Age would be fun.
And that's why I'm waiting for Camelot and Chain to come out. And I hope they don't kill the game.
Nah. I have full faith in them. It's their own money, their own livelihood. You know, they're not working for somebody.
Right.
So far, these guys, they did so many fucking games, they know exactly what's going on. Yeah, I mean, Archages was pretty cool. I don't mind playing Archage either, but still have so much to do in here.
Oh, I won't go back to Archage. I would never. I mean, the game is gorgeous. The mechanics of the game is really good. The only thing I don't like is the loyalty points that you have to do anything. Once you run out of loyalty points, you can't craft. You're done.
Yeah, I never got into it as far as you guys did, but so I'm not sure.
Oh, the game is awesome. I can even say I like the PvP in that a little bit. I mean, it's three-way faction if you include the pirates, but, you know. But you have the big guilds, you know as anyone else, that you get big guilds, they take over the server and, you know.
Zerg the shit out of me.
What do you want with this old woman? Everybody knows.
And like, in, you know, even Slum proved it. That's another reason why I left, was because, you know, he wanted to be in a big guild. Okay, that's fine. I like being in big guilds. I like having people talking. But when you're forced to do something that you don't want to do, it's no fun.
Yeah. Is that the guild where you guys told me that some chick was asking for all this crafting shit and then, like, she got all this stuff done and left?
That was the very first guild that we was in. That, yeah, they were pretty big, but they wasn't dominant big, you know. That's when we were running with Pace and his crew. But no, when we got into Fairy Tail, it was a social guild like us, but they got so big that it turned into a fishing raid guild. I mean, they would just go out and just rape everybody on the seas. Which, you know, there's like, oh, come back and play. No, I didn't want to. I don't want to sit there on a boat and wait on people to come out there.
Oh, for sure.
But this game, as I gotta say, it's really surprising. Now, Konian, at the time I played that, I had a shitty graphic card and a shitty computer. But I can't say shitty. It wasn't powerful enough. I mean, it was good enough for everything else except that.
Well, I really like Conan. A lot of people bitch about it, but that'll be my top three. Quite a bit of grind in it, though. Fair bit of grind. I guess it depends, but if you wanna, you know, get to the level cap shit and all that stuff, yeah, there's grind involved for sure. I love the combat, and that's just, I love the how you can do, you know, left, right, top, right, top, left, or center.
Well, I was reading about, that's why only I said Conan, because I did forget about it until I was just reading about it. I guess they've dumbed down the combat a lot. Or nerfed it.
I don't know, last time I tried it, it looked the same to me. I don't know.
Well, they said this is just, it was about a month and a half ago. The posts were about a month and a half ago. They were just, I mean, they didn't really change too much. They just said, basically, they, you know, took some of the blocks out and attacks out. They just kind of dumbed it down a little bit.
My friend, bad idea. Not my usual type. Perhaps. Do you know what would happen?
You have little choice, Niha.
Ufa, you're alive.
Niha will help. We still need information from the wreck. I'll set a trap.
All right, Crip, you are the guild leader now. I forgot to change that back.
Yes, no problem, nothing. That's important. As long as one of us is it.
Right.
Sentimental now about the Age of Conan.
Something I can help you? I have no idea. The room.
I never tell the truth to those unworthy of it.
I'm gonna log into my account there, see how that's going on.
And what one?
Age of Conan. I don't think you can convince anybody else to play it.
No.
Oh, it is free to play now, though, so you don't have to buy anything here, I think.
Have you got everything you need?
There's a bottle of wine in the alcove. I've brought you refreshments, sir.
Niha! Always so good to me. Let's taste this fine concoction. A strange flavor. What kind of
wine? Who makes it all fun?
Wine?
Who are you? She's bleeding like
I'm
a
making a new
lamb.
Clone game now.
See?
They are?
Yeah.
Ufa! I thought you were dead!
That was the intent. Get the key off his body and leave him.
Diablo would be a good one too. That's also. I'm gonna buy that shit too. An expansion for it. Fucking Blizzard shit is getting expensive now. Did you see how they're releasing fucking even StarCraft fucking missions and you have to buy them?
Yep.
Fucking weird. Getting greedy as fuck.
Their games are falling apart.
Yeah, I think they're losing a lot of followers, although, I don't know. Hard to say, I guess.
Good. I'm free. Let the people know the time has come.
Light the two watchtowers. We must rise up against the Imperium.
I wonder how some of these quest lines go. Like, I have this really long fucking shit on this map that I'm on right now where Imperials are took over the city and surrounding areas and you sort of fight against them, try to kick them out. What if you play Imperial character? I wonder how that changes.
Think Trouble is your other name.
it's time. Hey, ready? She's in no shape to fight. I can't imagine what torture she must have endured under the Imperial's reign. You are our symbol, friend. Our symbol of freedom. There's no time to waste. Go and see.
I've heard a lot about you. Finally. Old. I like that. It's unfortunate you've picked the wrong side. The Legion needs... Did you think I'd let anyone walk in here? You an example to these dogs.
You know how I clear up my bank? I send it all to slum.
Greetings. You've done it. The 7th Legion will be our prey. The Imperial, the Grand Air will...
Proud people of Holland Stand, we have won the day. A stranger to our city was the spark. Let us never forget this, or those who fell in the fight.
Ha ha! I'm not exactly known for my patience.
And here is... We must rebuild. The Imperials tore apart... And here is... We must rebuild.
Although, come to think of it, this game, as far as I'm concerned, is the best looking one. So it has that over Conan for sure.
There are no rules here.
No, they bought both DLCs. I don't have to worry about not owning something that I need to have.
Right. Die station here, black clothing enchant.
But if things with our guild fall apart in here, as in, let's say, Slam won't feel like playing this anymore, Dag won't feel like playing this anymore, then I'll start looking around for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Hail, friend.
Why is value so low? Medium, medium. Get it.
I still got my Star Wars account going.
Oh yeah, you paying for that one?
Mm-hmm. And this one.
Yeah, I sub to this one as well. Well, just with, you know, cards.
So right.
I had the Imperial disguise in my fucking inventory all this time. I didn't see it. I just had so much shit in there, so I was sneaking around last fucking 45 minutes around this town.
What?
Hail, friend.
I have gotten... What's that? That's being that one there. I got 2 shards to go, and whatever it is, 3 or 4 bad guys I gotta kill, and this one I'll be done. It's gonna be time to move on to the next one.
Bosses too?
That's what I'm talking about, I only got 4 world bosses left.
Wow, I haven't killed any.
Yeah, you have.
Well, 1 or 2, whatever, the one that you were killing, but I don't... I'll fucking go around them if I find them.
Yeah, but it's only taking a minute to kill. I love my werewolf.
Yeah, me too, man. They're awesome.
At first, I thought they sucked.
I love my werewolf too. They're fucking awesome. But from what I understand, the vampires are more powerful.
I guess I can't get into that son of a bitch, god damn it.
Hold on. day, may it.
One second, bring it back. The wife needs me.
Sir.
Jode Haoko Ta. Jera, may it Ta. Jera.
Fuck, I got 5 points to spend again, son of a bitch. Now I can get in that place.
What?
So now I can get into that dungeon that's missing.
Find a place to lay low. Tell Papa, watch over us both.
Oh no. to them from the top. Interesting. Now to the last one. Oh shit, what's this? Let's get that. So there's no armor damage, as far as I can tell. If you die within the instance, please give yourself to go. Need to get to this corridor. Charge! Light it up! Oh. Fuck.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What? Oh, mess.
I'm trying to sneak around in a group dungeon.
Whoa. By yourself?
Of course. Yeah, so far I got halfway.
Why are you doing it? Just see if you can do it?
Yeah, sneaking around to the parts where it's possible and just killing shit if it's like totally blocking my way.
Right on. Offended you are, a shit I don't give. What's the matter?
Piece of shit, I thought I blocked, but I got bounced around into AoE. Fuck, shit, just hit the fan.
He said, shit, just hit the fan.
Yeah. I didn't realize what shit in these dungeons respawns fucking quick. Well, some of it anyway, I don't know what this depends on, but these guys have to go through fucking seem to respawn every couple of minutes. I don't even know if it's a dungeon. Well, no, it is. Razak's Wheel. Or an instance, anyway. Ridiculous.
What's that?
This fucking place, man. Fuck. I died like 50 times already.
That's not good.
Yeah, it's not ideal. Sure. Bullshit though, I should be able to kill this guy no problem.
Where you at? What level, I should say?
What level I am?
What level dungeon are you in?
A level 40 dungeon. Oh, fuck everything respawned, fuck this.
State! I just say I'll come to you.
Yeah?
Yeah, it'll be fun!
Come on over, let's see if we can do this. There's a lot of shit to kill in here.
I mean, what's most gonna happen? We die a couple more times? And it'll be fun.
That is most definitely gonna happen, sir.
We might not never die.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
You're confidence is great.
Let me know if it lets you port to me. If it doesn't, I'll leave the dungeon and then we'll see.
Right next to you.
Huh? Oh, there you are. Oh, nice armor. Wow, shit.
Yeah, isn't that nice?
That's pretty awesome. Okay, down this way. Should we just kill stuff?
Fuck, just let's kill what we can kill. I mean, okay, you know, we can't... Here. Oh, hold on. Oh, they're just easy guys.
There's something else here. What?
This is public.
Wow. What the fuck? Why didn't they kill shit when I was doing this? Slucky mother.
Help.
Help? Where are you? You followed one of them?
Probably.
I don't know, you went the wrong way. This is, yeah, you went the wrong way.
Alright, we're gonna go across.
You wanna do this?
I love them.
Oh,
I got a quest over here.
Oh, okay, so that's the one I'm doing.
Yep, I had a freer.
It's on this way.
I gotta talk to her. Damn it, what are you doing, lady? Alright, ready? That name guy right there? Name guy.
Yeah, you wanna kill him?
Oops. I ran into it. I tried to stop it, and he stopped me instead.
You've been stopped.
Alright.
Stopped. Bunch of casters in the back.
I should get a bonus kill on these because I'm Imperial.
I don't know if it will let us just walk through. There's a main guy right in the middle here. And then we have some other stuff to pick up for your quest. Fuck.
Wow, one hit, kill.
That's the AoE. She leaves a ring. You have to be either inside or outside, but not on the ring.
Oh.
Kills you.
Do you at the Wayshire?
Yeah.
Okay.
Might be able to just run through. I don't think stuff rest yet. Oh, shit.
That's it.
Okay, this fucker. So I guess we're
ready?
Stay close to him.
Die, whore.
Put a bot head down. Okay. You have to take one on this side too, I think. Let's see if we can get on this one.
I got tons coming this way.
What?
Just sleep. I'll get you up, don't worry. Hold on. Oh, you can't do it while you're in werewolf form. Oh ho ho.
What the fuck? Hold on. We do have to go here. Well, good.
Really? I got it. I got some small ones that are my level, so that's what I've been using.
That's good. Okay. So there's a shit thing right in the middle here.
Go back to where?
To the way we came, right?
Don't you want to get that sky shard that's in there?
I don't. Is the sky shard here? Missed it.
Yeah.
Well, you have the things here. I don't see what's the.
Got two of those bastards. The main guy here.
Yes. Oh shit. I was about to say, fuck you, it's hard.
Now you can res me.
Oh shit, he got you, huh?
Yeah.
I don't have any filled crystals, it says.
I'll make a run for it.
No, we're in trouble.
No, I have a guy here right beside me. He's at 44. gonna follow this guy. He's gonna kill everything, he said.
Okay, I'll be right behind you.
Oh, did you die?
Yep.
Oh, well, fuck, let's go. We don't need him.
Well, we still need... We haven't finished. We have to go to the very back.
Yeah, I need to go back to where that main guy was. Oh, I was sneaking, I stood and I turned around and I didn't see that guy there.
Oh, fuck.
So, run.
Yeah, I won't get far.
Not being cautious, that's what the problem is.
Did you put any points in sneaking?
No.
Still, yeah, so that's not gonna work for you very well. Oh fuck, we gotta fight through everything again.
Right, I know, right?
What was it left here, I think? To the top, you have to go back, right? To where we were? You said? It says I can revive here. Do you want to do that? And then we'll just run towards the wall.
But I can't revive here.
Okay.
But.
And everything respawned. Jesus Christ, these fuckers.
Well, we can make it a cross, Cryptor.
I think we killed the yeah, fuck, let's go right into the room.
I think it's better if we don't sneak, Cryptor.
Yeah, oh, for sure.
Hold on.
So I have to go back all the way down there?
Yeah. That steam is what kept on killing me. I didn't know it was that type of shit. Sky Shard.
Oh, fuck. Wow, good one. So we don't have to kill him again, do we?
Nope. Well, how do I look?
Mini map. See if we have a marker. Yeah.
What's this crypt called?
I don't know. What? Just press M. If you have a marker here, then you need it. If you don't, then you don't.
I know, I need to know what the name of this place is.
Razak's Wheel, why?
Because I didn't get credit for it, that's what I was looking for.
Well, that's why if you press M to see the map, if you didn't get credit, then you still have a marker for the quest here.
Yes, I gotta kill Major somebody. So let's get out of here. Well, out of this area. Go around them.
Well, you just said you still have to kill this guy, right? No?
The Major, not this guy.
So, where do you have to go?
Run all this junk.
I don't even know where you are right now.
Same spot.
Careful so this shit doesn't respawn on you.
I went out the wrong way. So we have to go this way. Give me 1 sec, Cryptor, hold on.
Shit is responding. Back.
Just now, I was getting attacked, and you saved me. So we have to go in here. How do I know this? Okay, Cryptor, you see the priest?
Mm-hmm.
The one in front, I'm going to stun him for 15 seconds. So try not to hit him. You ready?
Sure.
Alright, he's done for.
Stunning?
Didn't stick. Didn't stick. He's dead, so I need to take that goddamn fucking thing off my bar. This is gonna be a major fucking fight, dude.
So, where do you want to, where do you have to go?
Straight across into that door. This to the right looks like it's less people to fuck with.
What about on the top right, unlock the vault, do you have that?
No, I just got kill Major Carnera.
Oh, yeah, okay.
We can do yours too while we're here.
I have this one as well.
Man, I'm on my third fucking pot of coffee, dude.
Hands off, that's Imperial property. Drothic's wheel shall be your grave. Charge!
Shit, that was close. For me, yeah.
Yes, it was. Well, I didn't push my taunt thing in either. Apparently, see what all this shit's up. Oh, a journal. It's a lore book. This is gorgeous. Look at this.
I guess there's nothing else to do in this part, huh?
Nope.
In that other section, on the other side, I have one more thing there. If you want to go in there, you don't. Okay.
Right, there's more people.
Oh, okay.
Now I just got it.
What?
Completion of the dungeon.
Oh, yeah? Oh.
Because I just killed that bitch. I got a hit in on her. Is this where you gotta go over here?
Yeah, right here. There's not much here, but there's a shit ton of those little guys.
Yeah,
Just where that. You see that one? There's a tunnel down there, so I gotta watch out.
Drag him away, Cryptor.
They shoot. They die.
Yeah.
Can you rest here, or do you have to run?
I have to run back.
Hold on, don't run. I'll just see if I can get in there and I'll be able to tell you what's going on here. There is a lore book here, just behind them. Okay, so what do you want to do? Do you want to run here, or can you port to me?
I can try. Hold on.
That would be awesome if that's possible. Shit, I never thought about that. Hopefully it works. That would be fantastic.
It'll probably put me at the door. Yeah, put me at the door. This place is packed already again.
Okay, open the door. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, I went into the door, so I'm maybe on a different instance.
Let's see what happens.
Try porting now, yeah. Maybe it will port you to this door.
That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Maybe. Awesome. I doubt if it works knowing our luck.
No.
Okay, so what do we have here? It's a room of a whole bunch of elite shit. But all I have to do is investigate. So I'm gonna sneak the fuck around.
And while you're doing that, I will look at my points. I got 5 points here. Let me see. Did you make it, or?
Hold on, I got a bunch. Okay, but that's okay. Next. I just finished stage 2. What the fuck am I doing now? Manufacture the cog. What the fuck? What does that even mean? Oh, there's somebody else here. Who's just ripping shit up. Bunch of people. Okay. A manufacturer called. It tells me to go outside.
Outside the dungeon?
Outside of this area that I'm in right now, this section. Oh fuck, I just aggroed a shit ton of stuff. Send them all to these guys. Oh nice, it's a tank and a healer. Gotta go back to the middle there. And I guess that's where I make it. Part. You can go ahead and do your questing, man. This looks like this quest that I have here will take a while. Oh, fuck. I didn't respond. Yeah. I don't know if I can see anybody's. Oh no, I'm not going there. Oh, if I hurry up, it's gonna be some of these guys just cleared my way. Okay, got the fucking thing made. Thankfully all these fucking guys were right here. Oh Jesus, I think they're doing the same quest, because they're following the same route. That is fucking beautiful.
There you go.
At the end of this quest, you get a pet, one of those mechanical spider things.
Oh, cool.
Just started this map, right? I think. Or
no.
No.
Me? No. You, not me.
Well, I'm done in here. I thought that you just. Oh no, you just ported to.
Yeah, I'm doing my other quest now. That's where I'm headed now.
No problem. Dude. Thank you very much. You can really help.
Oh, no problem. Awesome. Oh, I know. Well, I was looking at my achievements, and I'm like, I haven't did the Halls of Torment yet. Why haven't I? Oh, because it's not a level 15, it's a level 30. Just part of my... class quest, you know, main story quest.
Oh, yeah. Those you definitely want to do if you can.
Need new armor.
Made it out alive. When presented,
I need to get back to my superiors. With any luck, these bastards.
Congrats, brother. Congrats.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Farewell.
I'm almost 31, so.
Wow. And shit.
I need a vacation.
Can you fucking pick up speed? You should pick it up. Shit.
Trying. I'm about to buy me some EXP scrolls.
Oh fuck. I never thought about that. Have to look that up. Oh no, you know what? I spent all of my crowns because I had just enough for the mount and the pet.
Right.
I have like zero now.
one thought we were.
Ah, Sil.
Yes, this one. Run fast, friends. Follow Deep Swimmer. And don't drop any poultices.
Not good.
Is it? Pardon me? What? Could be.
The Arpadun Vanyam.
Guild fighters. Alliance assault. Racial crafting. See, just leveled and I have 6 points and nothing I can spend them on this unless I take up another crafting profession. I'll just wait. Yes.
The herbalists weren't lying, Knight Commander.
How do you know?
This one saw the Imperials with her own two
headed
eyes.
Towards the crossing? How many?
This one didn't count them, but there were many.
Time to make our stand, then. Tell the other Bendari to be ready. St. Pellin's blood, I'm glad you're still here. Fobbing Imperial, they're here. The Imperials are...
Greetings.
If it is Crazy Eyes. Here they come. Don't worry. Crazy Eye has your back.
Oh, God dang it.
Stand strong, Walker. Sees more Imperials coming.
I gotta quit out and come back.
Crazy Eye, you dungy, shame skin.
Just doing that fucking pull my sword, put my sword, pull my sword. So when are we supposed to find out about the giveaway?
I think it's like January 5th or something like that. That'll be fucking sweet though, huh?
Oh my god.
More mages. That's it. We could do with more mages.
Well, that went...
Hmm.
I don't have to hope I don't have to kill that motherfucker again. That'll suck if I do.
No, just give me a shout if you need to do something.
Oh good, no, it didn't kick me out.
You got like another 40 provision or whatever it was.
50.
Fucking crazy.
Fan out!
Circle around!
Yes, I think I judge the Vendari. Fix. Uh,
center and then go south.
Heyo.
Crafting bank, perfect.
Hello.
Is there equipment damage, like permanent one, in this game?
No. God, I hope not.
You're not staring at me, are you?
Greetings, my friend. Greetings, my friend.
Another crafting motif.
Which one is good?
Barbaric.
You've a mind to weave in.
You've a mind to weave and chat.
Some fucking crazy shit, boy.
Using the ones I have the least of right now, just so I can clear up some
rocket
space.
Jira, Rakeba. Jira, Rakeba. Rekude, Dekeba. Rekude, Dekeba. Rekude, Dekeba. Rekude, Dekeba.
You've a mind to weave enchantment.
There's anything to dip into. No. The...
Hello there.
Or... It's gonna have to go, I have to fix.
Good to see you.
Greetings, my friend. Greetings, my friend. You've got.
You've a mind to weave enchantment.
Shit. Okay, who would pay for ore? Let's go to
blacksmith.
You're in town, aren't you?
I'm in a town, yeah.
Okay, well, I need to come to that town you're at.
Evermore?
Yep.
Yeah, you can port to me, no problem.
That's what I'm doing.
Help someone in need?
Looking for a weapon, eh?
It's nice. Can I sell this stuff here for me? Not so much.
I haven't eaten in so long.
Hello there.
Greetings, my friend.
Let's see. Green. 30. Green. 30. Blue.
I swear to God, if this bitch takes me to that spot where we just sat and died, I'm gonna be mad.
Visit to the bank to
I'm quite busy, can't you see?
Some of the stuff that I still have in my inventory. Then we'll be at about we're almost at 3 hours right now.
Greetings, my friend.
2 hours and 53 minutes.
You've come to make a deposit.
Streaming. There we go. So all I have left is gems. Okay, these two we can get rid of.
Greetings.
One last visit to the enchanter. And I'm gonna stop the stream. So this... I usually stream on Twitch, but I kinda like the hitbox setup a lot better, actually. Their
you
interface, their system overall. This. Perfect. So. Fixed up. Everything is done. Crafting wise that I can do. What do we have here? Hold on. Enchanter's wit. Oh, that was like a crafting quest. Here, so we're gonna finish this. See if anything else pops up. If not, I'll move on and do this. I wish I could click here and open the map where this takes me. Let's see. If I'm here, out, so I'm gonna go here. So the talk to Valis thing should be taking me here. But I guess because I'm still in the other map, it doesn't indicate where this quest goes, which makes no sense to me. There we go. Unless he's right on that. It's possible that he's right there. Actually, that's probably it. Okay, I'm done.